This is Raju. He loves to play cricket. Every evening, he plays cricket with his friends in this playground. This is his very own secret shortcut to school. Raju gets up late almost every day.
Raju,
school mein jana.
He uses the shortcut to reach school on time.
Utho jaldi. Mujhe bahut kaam hai.
Mujhe nahi jana. Main
to papa ko batati hu. Jaldi utho.
Main nahi jana.
ये लो जाते जाते कूड़ेदान में फेंकते जाना
जी।
चलो अब घर के भीतर सारा दिन खेलते रहते हो।
सफेदी ऐसी कि अब इसे सोचा मम्मी।
When Raju was going to school today, he threw some garbage in the playground. Others dumped garbage here too, and the pile got bigger and bigger. Soon, there were mosquitoes and animals around this pile. Dirty water from here percolated into the ground and contaminated the water table. Due to the polluted groundwater, homes nearby started receiving the same infected water. Many diseases spread in the neighborhood, and the cricket ground became a dumping yard for the locality. Raju could no longer take the shortcut. He reached school late and got punished. This is Raju. He loves to play cricket. Every evening, he plays cricket with his friends in this playground. This is his very own secret shortcut to school. Raju gets up late almost every day. He uses the shortcut to reach school on time. When Raju was going to school today, he threw some garbage in the dustbin. The garbage was divided into two parts. One part was non-biodegradable or inorganic. This does not decompose naturally with time and is harmful for the environment. Paper, plastic, bottles, cans, etc. are examples of this kind of waste. This was recycled. That is, it was first broken down and then made into new things. The other part was biodegradable or organic waste, which means that over time it decomposes and goes back to nature. For example, fruit, vegetable waste, food, etc. Using a simple process, this waste was converted into manure. This manure was used to make the playground greener. Not only was Raju able to play on the ground that day, he even scored a century.